Have you heard this before? That was a joke, you have. But did you notice the Nintendo lick? It's common in a lot of their songs. Pay attention to this part here. This is what some people on the internet would refer to as the Mitsuda lick. The reason I'm making this video is because I've done a lot of research and I think it deserves to be called the Nintendo lick. The reason why people call it the Mitsuda lick is because of the really popular song from Chrono Trigger called Secret of the Forest, which also uses the same lick. Here it is here. I'm guessing it got called the Mitsuda lick because of the popularity of this song compared to the Ocarina of Time, but upon further research, the first source of this lick can be found in The Legend of Zelda for the NES. This theme was recorded by Koji Kondo, not Yasunori Mitsuda, which is the person who made Chrono Trigger. I'm not making this video to argue what the name should be. I just went down a rabbit hole of information and I just wanted to share it with people. It's just crazy how much this comes up in so many different songs for so many different games. And that's what this last section is gonna be, is just an example of like everywhere I could find it. So enjoy. You'll probably recognize a few of the games. And after all of the games, I will explain a bit about what makes the lick the lick.